Snowball's now in the blind bastion, and Snowball heard the most creepy voice ever. And Snowball should start his blasted timer. Snowball sees a Hagraven.
Petra! Evil Petra put me here, stole my tower. Hate her, chew her bones. Let me out, kind meat.
Snowball doesn't really trust you. What does Snowball get if he feeds you?
Ah, you have a pretty staff. Help me find Petra. Wring her neck, pluck her eyes. Take my prize staff. I just want my tower back.
Something tells me Snowball actually needs you.
Yes,
fine.
Let us go up.
Please stop referring to Snowball as food.
Press only middle button. Clever trick, yes. Nobody ever thinks of the middle.
Snowball would have pulled the middle one first.
Is someone there?
Snowball is helping.
I yield.
It's dead. Isn't she dead? No, not dead.
No. Not like no.
Okay, you killed.
There's a trick to this. Trick is to not bleed to death. And there's a lever too.
Well, Snowball thinks you know all the sneaky ways. Can you pull lever? Snowball thinks you should get a cure potion for that terrible breathing. Snowball might be able to melt that.
Ah, my parlor. No finer place to boil eyes, no.
No, there is nothing here. Hello?
Hey!
Stop trying to freeze Snowball. Snowball must tell you, Snowball is not a snack. Ooh, Snowball definitely needs this. Oops. Snowball was on the wrong list. Who would think of fire wooden swords? Well. Hey. Snowball finished you. Billy? Nope. Not so long as you attack Snowball. Where are you going? Snowball already killed the thing. Ooh, jug. Worth nothing. Snowball will take. Take all. What are you doing? Snowball doesn't know. Snowball sounded weird there for a little bit. Snowball found a special hidden door. Ooh, a new book for Snowball to read. And that's one Snowball doesn't have. Hey, it's pine thrush eggs, used to probably make more Hagravens. Or potions. That just looks way more badass than derp. Snowball's a little disappointed in you, Bethesda. This is where a Khajiit can find more stuff.
I feel the eyes of angry spirits upon us. We are not welcome here.
No, we are not. A Snowball also does not care, so it does not matter. Ew. No way. Snowball doesn't know who's been sleeping there. And you go to Skyrim. Does Snowball have to go to Skyrim next? Hey, Hagraven.
Such a kind nibble you are. Yes, yes.
Snowball expects his reward.
Take it. Kill something pretty with it.
Well, you're safe. Ooh, Quicksilver. Quicksilver. Snowball needs this. Snowball desperately needs this. Very rare to find. Please pull your thingies out. There. Now Snowball must go deal with the jerks. Snowball remembers now. This was probably a side mission. But Snowball has to go deal with the jerks. There are jerks right outside this door. So... And this is not something that Snowball should take lightly. Potions. Oops, sorry. Snowball bump. And cure disease. Snowball will use one just in case. Snowball could look it up, but doesn't really care. Snowball has so many. Snowball needs to sell some. Huh? Really? That's it? Snowball remembers there being something on the cliff with a big thing and jerks attacking Snowball. This is where Snowball jumped in and took all the stuff by climbing the mountain. Well, looks like that was the end of that adventure. Everything's empty because Snowball already searched it. Well, back on the trail. Back heading to Snowball's destination in Markarth. And Snowball actually helped someone. And got a staff. That Snowball will probably look at once and go, ew, and a fiery explosion for 40 points of damage in a 15-foot radius. Targets on fire take extra damage. Value 1, 2, 3, 4. Snowball thinks that's funny. Well, off we go. That will probably end up in Snowball's storage room. Is it a storage room? Storage house. It's more like a whole house. Snowball just doesn't want to go downhill. Wait. Snowball went downhill. Snowball went a lot downhill. Snowball wanted to discover that. Snowball won't use it because Snowball prefers the steed stone. Waterfall! Snowball needs to get back on the road to Markarth anyway. You know, that road down there. With the mud crab on it. Oops. Snowball forgot he switched to Night Eye.
Whoosh! Bro!
Snowball hears singing plant. Off to Markarth. Ooh, a chicken. Wait, why is a chicken running out here? Why is there a chicken here? Snowball should not attack the chicken. Or Snowball will have a $1 million bounty on him. Snowball is deaf from all the noise! Snowball heard something, though. Uh-oh. Hey, wait for Snowball to get back. Snowball's not interested in facing you. Snowball can do that too, and Snowball has better weapons. Really? Where? Who's getting it? I see you enjoyed your trip. See you next fall. Dummy's always attacking Snowball. Wait. Did they kill the people who own this house? Snowball should check. And by check, Snowball means pick the lock and go in. Because if they killed the people who own this house, then Snowball can get rid of them and have wares. Oh wait, Snowball's already so full of wares that Snowball shouldn't get any more. Steel bucket. Steal that. Steal that. Snowball sees everything's marked as steel. Hello, Snowball came to check on you. Snowball definitely didn't come here to steal stuff.
Huh?
If anything's missing, it was the Forsworn. Nah, Snowball doesn't need that. That. And that. Snowball's looking for survivors or something along those lines. Snowball is going to assume no survivors. Now, which way is the city Snowball wants to go to? Map. That way. Snowball should use Gould. Ooh. Snowball forgot. Snowball has wooled now. Snowball should be almost at the city. Farmhouse. Hello.
My boy Leontius lives in Old Trolden. What, have you been staring at your feet this whole time? You see that big city up ahead of you? Markarth? Head over there. Unless you feel like helping my wife pick crops. And then 50 years later, you'll wake up and still be here.
Snowball doesn't need to be here for that long.
Oh, what is this? A visitor to our farm? Oh, do stay for a while, dear.
Next thing you know, there'll be some kind of damn blight and undead will walk.
My husband just gets cranky when he doesn't get enough sleep.
Oh ho ho's.
Now don't you let that just cause you an honest
have some potatoes.
Honest work.
Snowball doesn't need the potatoes. But did you think Snowball is picking him to make potato soup? No, no, no. Snowball needs money. Oh, there's the city. There's the mine. Snowball was over here a little while ago. No, no, no. Head to the city. Deal with that first. Then Snowball will deal with the other. Hello.
Wait. I know you.
Huh?
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. All right. But you just watch yourself. Next time I might not be so lenient.
Why is Snowball wanted here? Snowball might take the carriage home and empty his inventory. In fact, that's what Snowball's going to do. Yes, Snowball's a little worried about losing some of his inventory in this
traveling in the Reach thing. Is dangerous. You need a good carriage. City of Markarth, sure as... Where do you want to go?
Snowball wants to go to... Morthal or Whiterun? Morthal or Whiterun? Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Then Snowball will come right back. Probably the next episode. Because Snowball needs to dump off a lot of stuff into a thing. Snowball just doesn't want to get caught off guard with stolen items. It's not like Snowball couldn't get them back, it's just a pain in the butt. So it's much easier to take the carriage back to Whiterun. Ooh, Snowball could sell some stuff to Snowball's kind. And be nice to them. And hello.
The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
Ah.
Warm. Take a look.
Snowball wants to know what you have for sale. Do you have any good... Snowball needs that desperately. Snowball literally cares about nothing else there. Food. Snowball needs that. And this is part of Snowball's heritage. It is not a drug. It is his heritage. His religion. Just because it gets Nord's high doesn't mean it works the same on Khajiit's. Snowball's going to sell a lot of stuff now, instead of keeping it. But Snowball will keep these two. I have 10 of those. Have two pickaxes, since Snowball accidentally sold his. No, you know what? Have that one too. Iron arrows, Forsworn swords. Snowball will keep you. Snowball does not need you. Ebony War Axe of Damnation. No, that's what Snowball just bought. Do not sell what Snowball just bought. Apparel, yes. Snowball needs to sell these things. Boots, copper circlet, Forsworn armor. Ah. Do you have any good potions? You have a lot of potions. Your food not so good. Alteration. Snowball should buy these. They're iron. Besides, how often can Snowball say he's helping out his Khajiit brethren in Skyrim? Besides, Snowball's rich. Mammoth tusk, not so useful. And now Snowball can sell you stuff. Have that. Snowball already has a bunch of these. Snowball already has a bunch of these and a bunch of these. Snowball does not have a bunch of those. Dismiss. Ooh, Storm Atronach. Snowball needs to sell these now. No, Snowball needs to keep that. Wait. Did Snowball accidentally sell something? Oh yeah, that's not going to show up in Snowball's cell because it's mission related. Snowball was worried he sold the forge glove thing. Snowball doesn't need that. Snowball will sell you... all of those. Snowball got more speech. Yes, Snowball could have used that, but Snowball never does. Resist cold, resist fire, resist all the things. Strength, healing, magic, stamina, ultimates. Vigorous. Weak poisons. Weak poisons are too weak. Snowball doesn't need weak poisons. Snowball should sell you some stuff. Baskets, buckets. Not the cast iron pots. Have a death hound collar. Very useful. Not for Snowball, though. Garnet green dress. Jug, kettle, leather, lock, lockpick, nails. Wait, Snowball sell that. Snowball needs that. Not this. Not these, and not these.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Hopefully. And may all your roads lead you to warm sands. Snowball says, bye-bye for now.